kickstarted Trevor's passion for documenting all the wondrous foods he was able to try. So, when Trevor returned to Canada, he was a man with a mission. He knew that he wanted to be in Asia. So, he did a degree in international trade and learned some Mandarin. Straight after graduating, he went right back to China to live his dream. This is where you start to see Trevor's true passion and ultimately what made him what he is today. Trevor worked professionally in China.